I figured out how to make a mess-free lasagna. I used ricotta-filled ravioli instead of noodles. I filled it with meat and tomatoes, and then another layer of ravioli. Top with sauce and garnish with cheese and basil, and then bake. Voila, you have the perfect mess-free lasagna.